It's Dominique Blase, and I'm back again with another wig review. Thing is, I already recorded a wig review on this unit. I just didn't like it because my makeup was super off. It's the winter time, so I'm really pale, and I was using like summer color foundation with like a super light highlighter, and it was just giving me like deceased casket ready vibes. So I said forget it, and I trashed that video. Trust Equal, the luxury integration lace front, lace deep invisible part unit, Swami. I've had this unit for like, I want to say 3-4 weeks. No, not 4 weeks, about 2 or 3 weeks. I really don't care for the unit, but I definitely wanted to show you guys. I've got her in a color number 2. You can see the difference. This is a color number 1. I have a video on this unit that I'm wearing right now. This one is number 2. This one is jet black number 1. But I don't think I care for this unit that much. Like, it looks so good on the other ladies, but I'm just not feeling it on myself. I actually am thinking about cutting it even shorter, but I'm a little bit afraid just because I can get scissor happy and there's no coming back from scissors. So this unit comes with 2 combs on both sides of the parts, and then 1 comb at the nape with adjustable straps. And I already tweezed the part and added powder and all of that to her. Like I said, I already recorded the video. I just didn't like the actual footage. So I'm gonna go ahead and adjust the adjustable straps. I'll leave where you can get this unit down in the description box below. I also will leave the price. I believe this was $29.99, or it could have been $32.99. I'm not completely sure. Fix the part like that because it was looking a little bit wide. Okay. So now I like the wig a little bit more. I don't know. I don't like that flimsy, stiff look. Everybody else wig looked like it was more structured. Mine is just like bouncing. I mean, which a lot of people like in you. It's like, don't nobody want no stiff wig, but it's something about this length and the length of my neck. They not living together. Like, it's not working. Like, I don't know. Like, you see how I just flipping and I don't know. It looks shorter on other people as well. Mine just looks a little bit long, but like I said, my neck is short, so it could just be me. Okay. It's not that bad. It's not that bad, actually. I might adjust the adjustable straps to the loosest fit, because right now it is a little bit snug, especially with the wig combs in use right now. It's a little bit tight. Just a little bit tight. Back on the side. This is cute. It's cute. I like it. I think I'll add some powder to it though. I will not add heat to this because I can see this already getting like this stringy synthetic look to it. Because this texture is pretty silky. It doesn't have like that coarse, kinky texture to it. So I feel like one pass of heat, especially with some good flat irons, and there goes all the life that hair has. But I mean, this is cute. It's cool. Would I get it again off the bat? Probably not. I really wanted this in the caramel or the coffee or the cappuccino, whatever it was called. I really wanted this unit in that color, but it was sold out on pretty much a lot of the sites. So yeah, I did not get it. But other than that, I mean, it's cool. I mean, for the price, it's decent. It could definitely be like an everyday unit, something short and simple unit. It's not. Especially if you do something to the edges and you can put it behind the ears, it's not bad. It's not bad, it's cool. So if you have made it to the end of this video, thank you. Please go ahead and subscribe. It's free. It's free. Go ahead and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.